On Tuesday, June 27th, at 8 to 9 p.m. on WBAI 99.5 FM, Out FM will broadcast Remembering Black Gay Activist James Credle. Produced by Tony Glover, the show features James narrating his own life via a 1997 interview by Dr. Amy Blundell and a more recent 2015 audio interview by Queer Newark Oral History Project. Guests will include renowned poet and author Dr. Cheryl Clark, language immersion specialist Dr. David Housel of the City University of New York, jazz musician and former HIV/AIDS trainer and educator Esposito, and Mitchell Karp, partner, trainer, and executive coach at the Lot Karp, a diversion, equity, and inclusion firm. So tune in. That's Tuesday, 8 to 9 p.m., originating from WBAI 99.5 FM in New York City.
Violence of my brother. We can.